I've got to do. Oh, the most annoying quest. Hey, Becca, how you tops? I am actually streaming, aren't I? Like, there is actual game. Thank you for the host, Becky. Yeah, good, 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 good. So, basically what I'm trying to do at the moment is find some ectoplasm. Which is kind of a chore.
I'm Alan Lee. I'm only a conjurer, but Orantur is a full magician. Isn't he wonderful? Let's do business.
So I've decided that maybe buying it. Oh, those lips are creepy. Pretty much everyone's lips in this game are creepy. They're really... Oh. Oh. Oh dear. Oh. How are you, Becky? Are you alright? Yeah, so I'm basically just trying to hunt for alchemy shops so I can get some ectoplasm. So, let's see if... Nope. Might just be prudent at this point to just find a silver sword and just hunt for some ghosts at this point. I'm gonna try coral. Coral never fails me. Yeah, so this is going to be a slow start with, but we'll get there. We will get there. I always struggle with this quest, to be fair. It's just because of the spawn. The spawns for ectoplasm in shops aren't the best, so it kind of encourages you,
my name is Angama. Can I help you?
To actually go out and look for stuff, but I'm lazy and I can't be asked to go into tombs, especially at low level when ghosts can pretty much easily kill me. think I don't have a choice in the matter. Might try Lyowin. If I can't find anything in Lyowin, then what I'll have to do is just go into a random tomb somewhere and hope there's ghosts. Oh. There might be some in the crypts, actually. I think ghosts spawn in the crypt. Yeah, so we should be able to do this. If not, I might need to Google just a quick Oh. He's not selling anything. Right, I'm gonna have to Google it then, aren't I, at this point. Yep. See if we can find any like easy ways to get it. So yeah, so it looks like I've basically looked at all the alchemists. So let's just have a look at quick walkthrough. Yeah, so there is some Right, okay. So in this church, apparently there are some. So if I go to the Fighters Guild, there should be a silver sword. And then all I've got to do is just go to the tomb, and basically wipe them out. All of them. What? This doesn't make any sense. Oh, shit. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. should be 5.
I'm looking for results from you. What have you found out? The Blackwood Company has taken that much of a foothold in Leyland. Those sons of... Never mind. You've done your job. Here's your payment. Because of your efforts, you have achieved the rank of Swordsman of the Fighters Guild.
Hey.
I don't have anything for you right now. Speak with Azar or Grokash. Get some more seasoning, and maybe I'll have some. Or perhaps you're ready for advancement. I'm sorry. Bye.
Just level up.
I could be wrong, but it seems
back to... We'll go to Sheridan Hall first, because I prefer the Anvil quests more. How much money have we got? Can we buy any new armor? No, not really. I'll sell some stuff off. Might be able to get some steel armor, some more steel armor. Keep that just in case. I ever need it. See if she's got any healing potions as well. Just because I don't want to run out. Okay then.
Tell your friends about me.
I don't know you, and I don't care to know Barrett or you.
Just gonna pop into the Mage's Guild just to see some. Never mind, I've lost where the Manager's Guild is.
I've got another contract for you, Meat. I assume you won't embarrass yourself. It's from Vienna Amelian at the Water's Edge settlement. She needs something retrieved from her ancestral tomb. Try not to muck it up. Find her at the Water's Edge settlement. It's marked on your map.
Right, so because of this quest, it involves some money. I'm just gonna do some arena fights. Might, yeah, it's gonna be too light. So I'll do this, wait. And we can do some arena fights. We'll go with heavy.
Wear it proudly and keep it in good condition when you're here.
Hello, Mel.
I heard a rumor that you're an idiot. Any truth to that?
A bit rude.
You fight for the blue team. You fight against the yellow team.
I'm good. How are you? Stupid killers. I'm thinking of getting Dead by Daylight.
Got it? Good.
I think I'm gonna have a look at it tonight.
Don't get any ideas about looting your opponent's corpse. That's strictly forbidden. Raymond? You call that Raymond? You're not even wearing your battle Raymond. Don't talk to me again until you suit it up, you disrespectful maggot.
Oh, he's mean. Oh shit, over encumbered. By how much? Oh, we might be able to get rid of some white. Yeah, I probably won't take it too seriously. Where I have like nothing that matches. This disease, fatigue, health, cure disease. Store personality, endurance. Okay. Ah, oh my God, what an idiot. See, even I know you shouldn't do that. And I haven't even got the game. Need to see what I can drop. It's not going to cost me too much. Need to drop 40. Might drop the sword. Or I could drop these, if I remember how to drop. Might have to go back to keyboard and just press RDQ. Oh no, I don't remember how to drop. Z. X, C, V, B, N, N. Just keep doing it until. What? Well, let me drop. Ah! Let me look, let me look, let me look. Gonna look at the manual. Ah, shift. That's it. There we go. Still over encumbered? Oh, by far. Oh, yeah, okay then. Right, let's go make some money. Because I need it for this next quest. Oh, for God's sake. Will you be happy now? Just equip that.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. For this match, we got some fresh meat to brand new pit dogs. So let's not waste any time. Let the battle begin.
This going. Ow, why are you so fast? Stop hurting me. Or I'm not okay. Oh, thank God I can heal a bit. I forget how hard the arena is sometimes. Oh, oops. Okay. I'm pretty. Not sure I like you. Let's try this one out. This fight's a bit easier. Oh shit, he's actually hurting. Ow. Which one was my side now? I think it was this one. I'm ready.
Okay, then head back up to the arena and try not to die before the gate opens.
Oh, excellent, he's an archer. Easiest fight of the century. Just repair a bit. go back. It's a lot of arrows in my... That's all that done. A little bit of a racial slur. potion here. have we got, mate? 133. Let's go buy some armor. Oh. Bye. Oh shit. Get rid of 19. 19. Don't know where my bow went. Sell 10 of these.
Thank you for your business.
There we go. And now, so I just need the gauntlets and the shield. Okay. Here. thought it was 1,000.
My father was quite a gambler. Quite a bad gambler. They were buried with my grandfather and not far.
I can't remember if it's any good. Because I can pay off at that. But I don't think the armor's that brilliant, so we might just take it and sell it. I have to say how good it is. Because the thing is, I can't repair it as well if I'm not a journeyman. And journeyman's 50. And I'm currently 30, so I'm 20 levels away. But the bad news is torch. Shit, I also need... No, I need a... Yeah. Might have to go back to the arena. See if we can make up 1,000. Because I need that sword. Let's see if we can make up 1,000.
You made it to Bloodlet. The next.
How much money have we got at the moment? 150. So we need to do about 4 fights. Jesus, he hurts, he hits like a truck. He actually hits like a fucking truck. There's everyone faster than me in this game, Jesus. fuck's he gone? Oh, this is bad. 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 That's great. That wasn't too bad. How is my lonely viewer doing? Gonna let my skeleton do all the work. two more fights, really. Three, if I want to be. Might as well get some decent hours in. This might be the first death in the arena. This is bad. This is bad. Oh no. I'm dead. Go away, midget. Go away. His little arms cannot reach me. Thank you. I can't remember if this one uses magic or not. Alright, so we should have enough money to buy the debt off. So I just want the 250 because I want to buy another conjuration spell. And get a scamp. Let me heal, you bitch. Stop doing that, Jesus Christ. forgot. Sword back. Let me just do that. Go to Coral. This is better, I think.
Thank you for your business. Bye.
Go do this to him. Actually, what I'm going to do first is go to Water's Edge. Pay off her debt.
Hello again. They were... Are you certain? I can't thank you enough. Please, if you decide to retrieve the sword and armor, keep them. At least until I can repay you. I can't tell you how...
Now we're free to explore this tomb. drop that there. Hey, Frat. I'm doing good, how are you? Just doing this, this two on. So there should be four pieces of armor. I think the first piece is down here. Behind here. Yep. Oh shit, it's light armor. The gauntlet. Which I'll have a look at. Yeah, yeah, he's been a hard lurker today. Yeah, light armor. Shit. Oblivion's going good. I've done some arena quests just before you joined, just to get some money so I could do this Fighters Guild quest, which was I had to find 1,000 gold to pay off this woman's debt, and now we're just going to retrieve the armor. But I've got to remember where all the bits are, because I'm not 100%. Ah, there's the shield, which is also light armor. Dummy, this wasn't really worth my time. Grand scheme of things. This wasn't my I remember that the chess piece has a decent enchantment on it, but from what I'm currently doing, it's a huge waste of time, and it's just weight at the end of the day. So I might have to abandon a lot of this. And I'm over encumbered now. So let's go back. Let's just drop all these. Because they are pretty useless. Oh, ow. Well, this is the thing. I thought it was heavy armor, so I wanted to see if it was better than the steel armor that I've got. But at the moment, it's become a huge waste of time. So, yeah, I just might as well try and make up some of the money that I've lost with this quest. Oh, he's there. Yeah, so hopefully I'll make some of this back, but I'm not 100% confident on that. Because I've literally spent 1,000 to pay off the debt, and should have just retrieved all this shit, to be honest. The sword might be decent, actually. It kind of is. It's not too bad. Yeah, what I might do is I'm just gonna drop this steel sword. It's not like Skyrim where you can kind of move. I can't move. So I'm basically just letting my scamp do all the work. I think that's a skeleton champion, actually. So I think I'm going to have to move. Yeah, because this is all just shit, really. Drop this. I mean, you can probably do a light armor build, to be fair, but I like survivability, so I always go heavy armor in Oblivion. Or I'd actually tie that and sell it. Chainmail Greaves. That might be worth something. Oh. The problem is like this is all just useless stuff, but it'll sell. I don't have anything else that's like too heavy to handle that I can drop. Yeah, that's the thing, like I like Snake as well. Oh, now the helmet's somewhere around here. So let me just get the torch. Helmet's supposed to be in this room, I think. But I might have kicked it down. I can't remember where the helmet is. Or it's in this room somewhere. Not 100%. Oh, there's the graves. Yeah, let's just dump all this. At least we got a steel shield and a sword out of it, even though I can't really fix it. So let's just dump all this. Because it's useless to me, and it's too heavy. We'll keep it all there. But then again, I might take this back. Just in case I run out. Oh no, like, High Elf Mage is, like, really good because you're basically starting... Oh, there's the helmet, look. There's the helmet. I don't think it's got anything... Nah, nothing worth on it. But it's a cool set of armor. But I didn't realise that it was, I didn't realise that it was light armor. So this entire venture has been for nothing. Other than a steel shield, which I wanted. So. 710, 197, 327. Or this. Still over encumbered though. Yeah, let's just get rid of this. Still over encumbered. Wow. See if we can break any of these. Well, there we go. That's one. So now I need to get rid of four. What can we get rid of? What can we get rid of? Well, there we go, that's one. So three. Gotta find someone with a weight of three that we can get rid of. Just get rid of the dump the Minotaur horn. Which exams have you got, Frat? Let's go to the Imperial Marketplace. Sell off everything that we got here. Cannot fast travel with enemies nearby. I can hear a mud crab. Ah, finals. Oh, there it is. Right. So, now we can go to here. Just wait till 9 o'clock for the shops to open. Do I have Graves? Yes, I need gauntlets, that's what I need. So I'll leave that. Yeah, good luck on those finals. Let me just have. Oh yeah, I need to go back to grow cash, don't I? Well, that's not too bad, having the good grades. To be fair though, when I was doing my exams, I got into the part where thinking, oh, this is easy, because I've done my mock exams and I got good results, and then it came to the real ones and I really badly failed. That was for my A levels though. But then again, I think that my A levels had really bad marks, because there was a problem with the exam board at the time, and people were sending back like U's and getting B's, but I couldn't be asked to do it because at that when I'd been told this news, I'd already started college. So I was like, so what's the point of me trying to get good grades back when I've already started something new?
What can I do for you? Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Oh, damn, she doesn't have any. Oh dear. Go back to Anvil. To be honest, this Oblivion stream's not done too bad, to be fair. Last Oblivion stream was awful. It was just a me and Terp stream for about, 2 hours? 2.5 hours, I think. No one else. But we've had all sorts of people drop in today. So it's been good. I've had Becky from Discord drop in, we've had Mel drop in, we've obviously had Terps. But yeah.
Hello.
Been quite good. We've had like some people who haven't talked drop in as well. So I couldn't tell you who those were. But they've dropped in from time to time. Oh yeah, Terps does multitask. Like, I'd say I'm out of everyone who was a regular viewer, I'd say I'm more appreciative for Terps. And you, because you're like the two main. You're the two main people who drop by. Like, everyone else in the Discord drops by occasionally, but it's pretty much you and Terps that are the main two.
We've got one. Let's hope this one will pay well. Sounds like we need to ask around Ender for any clues. Figures we'd get a mission without any real direction. I'll follow you.
He hates me because I dobbed him in. I decided I didn't want to take the fall. Yeah, so let's go ask a beggar, because the beggars seem to know everything. Great, we've got to do a speech topic. I'm not bribing, no, sorry. I'll ask a guard. Does he not like? He likes coercion. He likes joke. He hates admiring.
That's pretty good. I doubt it. Don't waste your
no more. You're frightening me.
I doubt it. Don't waste your
no more.
Sure, that's cute. I doubt it. Sure, that's cute. Don't. What nonsense. Don't, please. I'm sorry.
Well, yeah, there you go. I'm just gonna take a hit on that.
Sure, that's cute. I doubt it. I doubt it. Don't try to manipulate. Don't. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Well, I very much appreciate it.
Whatever you want. What nonsense. I doubt it. That's pretty good. I'm sorry. I doubt it. Good one. Whatever you want. Don't try to manipulate.
Alright, you should tell us now.
Myself, but I heard that Newhart in the port had some things stolen, and he's been asking around about it. Ask him?
No, don't worry about it. There we go. So we found out who the thieves have targeted. What's my godlight? Why are we so high on? Oh, it's because of the arena raiment. Right. Let's dump this heavy raiment at the arena, because it's way too heavy. Oh, and Ben's streaming. Ben streamed early. Well, what I'm thinking then is I might cut the stream off here and then redo it, because I've got to sort my car out. So I've got to drop my car off at the garage soon. So what I might do is raid Ben, watch Spyro for a bit before I can get my car fixed, and then at about 6 o'clock come back and do some more, and I might do some Binding of Isaac at 6. So yeah, so I think that's what we should do. So I'll just check where my autosave went. There we go. I'll do a I'll do Crusader Kings 3 tomorrow. I'll do Crusader Kings 3 in the morning tomorrow, and then maybe a Dead by Daylight stream tomorrow night. So yeah, so that's what we'll do then. So we will pull pause it here. Tonight I'll do Binding of Isaac. Tomorrow at 10 a.m. UK time, I'll do Crusader Kings 3. Or I might swap it round. I might do Dead by Daylight tomorrow morning, and then Crusader Kings 3 in the afternoon. Yeah, I'll do Crusader Kings 3 like in the afternoon, and I'll do Dead by Daylight tomorrow morning. Yeah, okay, that'll work. Oh, you have the exam at 12. You might be able to make one of the streams. Yeah, just because I don't know. Yeah, that's fine. Thanks for your support. And I will raid Ben now, and we'll end the stream. And the stream here, so let's SR_Ben. So there we go. So thank you for that. And I might see you later when I do Binding of Isaac. So see you later.